clear benchmark by which to judge it, that it's more sort of ideologically driven, that, you know, private good, public bad, and now saying, well, that's really the better deal for the passengers, real estate, so it's right as well as that. We know about the bad guys more than we know about the good guys, really, don't we? Because they make the headlines, and obviously Jodie Attenborough is the other bad boy at the moment. Generally speaking, using the trains that other franchisees from day to day, and generally speaking, getting there on time. So, you know, there certainly is good practice out there as well.
What do you think of the general deal, though, offered to passengers? Because there are other issues.